not a whole lot to report. Had the privilege this past weekend to attend the 17th anniversary celebration of the Habitat for Humanity Restore in Lexington Park. Commissioner Colvin was there with me also. It was an absolutely great event. It's a wonderful organization that does so much and has done so much for people in St. Mary's County, giving them the security of home ownership. They're just now embarking, I believe, Commissioner, you probably might remember more, is that 22nd house they're just starting on?
Yeah.
Their 22nd house that they're starting on now. So that's absolutely an incredible organization, and I encourage everybody to go check out our Restore. It's not just a place to find, you know, inexpensive, gently used stuff for your house. And when you're going there and making purchases, you're supporting other folks in the community to be able to have that security of home ownership. So enough said with that. Yesterday it was great to had a meeting at the Health Hub on Great Mills Road. Wasn't able to go through the walkthrough at the school-based health center, but it was a great dialogue with a delegate. Jazz Lewis was down, and many other folks, folks from Greater Baden, folks from PNC Bank, who were the folks who donated the building for our St. Mary's Health Hub, and how we can continue to grow our health hub and services and continue to build on what we've already built on here. So it was a great conversation, a lot of great ideas, a lot of things that are going to be happening. Big shout out to Dr. Brewster and her team for that, and for how much she's already done in our community and the great things that we can look forward to happening in the community. Greater Baden's going to be opening a full care facility here in Lexington Park, in where the old Walgreens was on Great Mills Road. So that's going to be wonderful to have that care. It's going to have you know, prenatal care. It's going to do a lot of things that aren't really available in the county. So that's going to be fantastic for people who are income challenged to be able to have that level of service. Talks in the future of even having dental services, which is something that is greatly needed. So a lot of great things happening with that. So I'm looking forward to seeing that facility open and how that grows and is a wonderful service to our county. This coming weekend, we have the fair. It's going to be great. And as usual, it's going to rain before the fair, but it's looking good weather-wise for the fair. I think the rain's supposed to clear out Thursday or Friday, and we should have some real nice weather for our fair. So looking forward to that. Everybody get out and enjoy. Once again, enjoy beautiful St. Mary's County. If you've got time in between fair activities and other things going on, Saturday, 1 to 3 p.m., Bay District Volunteer Fire. Yours truly will be doing the last of my commissioner town halls for this year. I'll do another one next year, end of January, February, but it's the last one. So if you have any concerns you want to bring forward, anything you want to ask, any questions, this one's going to be slightly different. I'm not going to be doing a big presentation. It's just going to be come ask questions. We'll have a great conversation time. If you have concerns and explanation of as we're gearing up to head into the budget process, if you have questions about that and how all that works, happy to answer those. So other than that, hope everybody has a great, wonderful, safe weekend. Enjoy beautiful St. Mary's County. I'm gonna pass it along.